In Anderson County, a woman is dead after a horrific crash. This is the scene at the intersection of Highway 81 and 86. The coroner says Brenda Woodson passed away after several traumatic injuries from this. We're told her vehicle collided with a pickup truck. The coroner says a passenger in Woodson's car is now at the hospital in critical condition. Highway Patrol still investigating that crash.